Song is such a song. If you happen to be part of the federal government, if you wore a blue jacket, this is a song you really want to hear. But this talked about the exploits of one General Sherman marching to the sea. And it's a very important turning point in the American Civil War. So with respect to our Southern brothers and sisters, this is Marching Through Georgia.
On April the 14th of 1861, when Confederate troops fired on the Union fort in the harbor of Charleston, South Carolina, most thought it would be a little event for the summer. And no one realized what an incredibly terrible event the American Civil War would be. Musicians from both the North and the South volunteered when the men in their communities went to fight for both sides. And very soon, what started off to be military music became music that was really to entertain, really the tradition that we more and better understand now as the USO show. So many songs were there to just encourage the men. The camps were frightening places. We have to remember that if you wanted to hear music in 1861, you had to have musicians perform it for you. So this is a kind of a song that the men in the camps and the commanding officers would ask for, kind of cheer the guys up a little bit, raise their esprit de corps for just a few minutes. And this is called Things That Are Brightest and in Happy Moments.
Welcome home, brother. Thank you. Thank you.